Evening wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. The famous Kop is in good voice as always. It is one of the most recognisable monuments of the English game. Just joining us, we are already on the way. Nice one to Mbappe. Looks to dink one in. Can he score? There it is!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt. And here we are, early stages. He struck one and he looks hungry for more. Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Liverpool didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? Firmino, and the ball's come out!
Thiago Silva plays it forward.
Well played, he saw that coming. And it's Mane. And now the finish! Oh, well defended, that had to be done.
Choupo-Moting goes looking. Robertson.
Mane.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
But what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Defending was physical, no nonsense, and it had to be. And he's cut it out.
Oh, Red, they've been good at that.
Thiago Silva.
Ball through needs to be good here. Neymar. He's going after it. Plenty waiting in the middle. Ball's loose, who's getting there?
Matic.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
And it's Verratti.
Mbappe! Oh, he's got a crucial block in there.
Mane.
Sturridge. Into opposition territory. He's gone for it! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Neymar cuts it out. Played out to the right. Now the counter.
Thiago Silva
positions himself well and cuts it out. It's a loose ball.
That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital.
Meunier
conjuring up some magic on the right-hand side. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. He's got away. It's Roberto Firmino. Goes for goal! And he doubles up the chance! Liverpool are all square!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show, it could go either way.
That'll go straight through to the keeper.
tries to dink it in. He's got a what? Is it in? And it's a goal!
Well, when the game's played like that, it's made to look very simple. You know, I love watching football like this. Easy, effective, 1-2 and bang. Thanks very much.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for. That's a corner. Yes, it is.
Surrounded him, that is what he can do.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in.
And the first half is done.
It has been a pretty crazy game so far. He played out in extraordinary fashion, and the scoreline underlines that.
What a good half. They've gone blow for blow, and it's 2-2. So we're just settling back into this second half.
Marco Verratti.
That's a frustrated figure right now. He just cannot get away.
Look, he could do with someone else taking responsibility to shift the target. He badly needs some help here.
Aimed well and direct. That's been won straight back. And it's Neymar.
Mbappe.
Oh, it's opened up nicely for up to meet it. He's delivered all right!
Well, this guy is just not your average footballer. Alert and sharp. And while one or two others were still digesting the manager's half-time team talk, he's already delivering another lead. What a good player.
What a super header. Dispatched beautifully.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met. It really was.
Paris Saint-Germain get themselves into the lead.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Mbappe plays a clever pass. It's a good run down the left-hand side. Looking for space out wide. Mane. Mane's cross. They leave it clear.
Liverpool making a fresh attempt to release someone in behind from back to front, and this is something different.
He'll have a dip! He's done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Verratti tries to get it forward quickly. It's a good stubborn defending there. One way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Liverpool really are defending from the front.
They are, and this type of pressing is a case of counter-attacking a counter-attack. It's high octane and high pressure, high fitness.
He's left his man. Shapes the shoot. Saved only by poor finishing.
Marco Verratti put absolutely everything he had into that. Maybe better look next time.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Trying to play it through,
and Nkunku clearly is miffed having made the run and not get picked out.
Now it's Cavani. Van Dijk does well to read it and intercepts. He's made sure that that won't get through. Chip through. Shaqiri. Real chance to break. Over to the left. Mane.
Liverpool are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Looking to shoot! Back of the net! A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control. However they tried to stand in his way, he just was not to be denied.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a nail the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of, now you've got him, now you don't. Brilliant.
Paris Saint-Germain, two up and into a position of real strength. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Mohamed Salah. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Shaqiri going through. Shaqiri, and it's Mohamed Salah. Hits one. Mane with a shot. They've done it. With so little time left, grandstand finish. He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Liverpool give themselves a chance of a fairy tale finish. Choupo-Moting delivers a cross. He's had a shot! It's there! That's wonderfully done. Crisp hit. True. And that will be the final act. Paris Saint-Germain did it. Terrific team effort to satisfy both the boss and the fans.
Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Paris Saint-Germain showed us why it's so important to seize the initiative. Once in